Well, this is pretty interesting. This year's summer solstice, the longest day of sunlight, is the earliest in 228 years. It'll be at 1:50 p.m. on Thursday. Celebrations around the world include one at Stonehenge in England. USA Today reports this is the earliest solstice since June 20th, 1796. Back then, there were only 16 states in the Union, and George Washington was our president. Crazy.
Washington was not one of those states.
No, not for almost 100 years later.
Yes.